my gosh.
What's Triple H talking about? He wouldn't violate the zero tolerance policy in that interview tonight with JR, would he?
Anything could happen. I don't think this is a good idea to have Triple H and Steve Austin in the same ring here tonight.
Well, Jeff Hardy's set for one-on-one action, and Lita accompanying Jeff to the ring. But a whole lot of shaking going on, King, between Lita and Jeff's brother, Matt. On Raw this past Monday night, it was Lita versus Dean Malenko. Lita in all kinds of trouble until Matt Hardy came out of the crowd. The referee was down, and then Matt, well, blocked Dean Malenko, and then he used the chair on Lita's opponent, Dean.
Yeah, and that, of course, allowed Lita to get a huge win. And then the victory celebration started. Look at Matt. He was so happy. I guess he absolutely lost control of all his bodily functions.
Well, he got caught up in the heat of the moment.
Speaking of heat, the victory, but look at Matt. I think Matt realized he might have made a mistake.
Oh, I'm
apologizing to Lita.
He should have been embarrassed. What was he thinking? Yeah, go back and hide your head in shame. I couldn't believe that he actually grabbed Lita and planted a big kiss, but then I really couldn't believe this. Lita followed Matt up the ramp, and look! Oh my gosh, get a room! Could you believe it?
I couldn't believe it.
Lita running her tongue right down Matt's throat!
That was a shocker. And you see the smile on Lita's face after watching that footage. And Jeff Hardy won't be smiling here in just a few moments. A huge task on the way for Jeff Hardy, because he has to go one-on-one with 400 pounds of Rikishi.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 423 pounds, Rikishi.
Oh, and his theme song on WWF The Music Volume 5 is aptly named. He's a bad man.
Rikishi set to go one-on-one with Jeff Hardy, sold out here in the Kemper Arena in Kansas City tonight, 3 days away from No Way Out on pay-per-view. And want to invite all our WWF fans to join us live for great action coming up in Springfield, Massachusetts, King, Hershey, Pennsylvania, Wilkes-Barre, and of course, Washington, D.C.
Oh, are you scared, Jeff?
I would be.
I would be too.
It has already been an explosive night on SmackDown. Some explosive words from the WWF Champion Kurt Angle toward The Rock. And later on tonight, King, listen to this no disqualification matchup, a huge six-man tag team battle. Rock teams with Undertaker and Kane against Kurt Angle and Edge and Christian.
Oh, this is going to be a huge night. Don't forget, we got a women's title match here tonight.
Cat and Ivory go one-on-one, and also it's sort of a hardcore chaos, to say the least. A number of men will be battling it out in the ring. The winner will meet Raven at No Way Out for the hardcore title.
This is going to be a huge night here on SmackDown.
And Rikishi hammered away on Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy whipped off the ropes. Rikishi misses with the right hand. Jeff trying to use his quickness. In trouble. Rikishi 400 pounds. Oh! His balance and just misses.
Oh,
as Jeff rolls out of the way.
That was close. Look out!
Rough kick to the face of Rikishi by Jeff Hardy. Well, King, I'll tell you what. I do not envy.
Oh, man!
Oh, wait a minute. Cover by Jeff Hardy. Could have him here, too, in a kick out with authority.
I do not envy who?
Good old JR.
Oh, wait a minute. Look at Lita. I envy Matt Hardy. If Lita's in such a kissing mood, Lita, come over here. My mouth is open for business.
Oh, look out. Jeff Hardy walks right into that one. Trying to hammer away with the right hands on Rikishi. Rikishi bear hug. Sits it into the small of the back of Jeff Hardy. What do your sources tell you about old Lita and Matt Hardy?
Oh, I think, they're definitely an item, all right.
Well, we could see that after that big old kiss on a ramp on Raw Monday night. Look out, belly to belly by Rikishi to Jeff Hardy. But once again, I don't envy JR. He's got to get in that ring tonight, King, and he's got to mediate this interview between Triple H and Stone Cold, who in 3 days meet at No Way Out in that 2 out of 3's fall battle. But I don't know if these two can contain their frustrations. And think about Triple H watching his wife get stunned Monday night on Raw by Austin, and then watching the replay here tonight on SmackDown.
Well, it's too close to Sunday. It's too close to No Way Out. I think that Triple H hopefully can restrain himself, and then he can do anything he wants to the Rattlesnake Sunday at No Way Out.
Well, we all want to see that match, King. We don't want him to blow it here tonight, but you heard what Triple H said. Hey, if he's suspended for 6 months for losing his temper tonight, Austin's going to be out a lot longer than that. And Jeff Hardy with the right hand to Rikishi.
Our good old buddy JR is going to be in between the Rattlesnake and the game. Maybe he can somehow keep peace in there. What do you think?
And Rikishi with a big clothesline. And Lita, some words to Rikishi outside the ring, looking extremely upset. Jeff in all kinds of trouble in this matchup. He's given away a good 200 pounds to Rikishi, King.
Boy, every time I look at Lita, all I can think of is that lip lock.
Well, Jeff,
oh, man.
Jeff Hardy suffered a devastating headbutt at the hands of Rikishi's partner Haku in a big tag team match on Raw Monday night, and then the victim of that Tongan death grip.
Did I ever tell you I love yellow thongs?
What I tell you, boy?
You like all thongs.
What I tell you?
Right.
Rikishi in the face of Jeff Hardy, and then the headbutt by Rikishi.
I'm not too crazy about purple hair, though. Come on, Jeff.
Oh,
look out!
Top rope, great agility!
Oh, man.
Went for that corkscrew moonsault, and Rikishi wisely had it scouted and stepped out of the way. And look at that sick smile on the face of that 400-pound Rikishi.
Well, that's what happens on high-risk maneuvers. Sometimes you put all your eggs in one basket, and they get broke.
Samoan drop by Rikishi, and Jeff Hardy may be broken in half after that one.
Here comes the buttmaster, and it ain't Suzanne Summers.
You think he needs Suzanne Summers?
Oh,
look out,
look
Rikishi in the corner, 400 pounds. Drawing the air out of the lungs of Jeff Hardy, and a kick to the face by Rikishi. I'll tell you, this Rikishi is one mean, one fierce individual. Leg drop across the sternum. Jeff Hardy, well, probably wishes his partner Matt was out here.
Yeah, Lita, you might want to go get your boyfriend.
Oh, no.
Don't tell me he's going to do this.
Jeff Hardy may be out cold. He's barely moving. Rikishi climbing up to the second rope. And
you think he's barely moving now? Wait till after this.
It could be lights out, bonsai drop, 400 plus pounds. It's over. Rikishi with the win over Jeff Hardy with authority.
Rikishi.
Miracle, that didn't just cave in poor Jeff's chest.
And Rikishi, a fierce individual. Look at this.
A little bit too much of a weight advantage there for Rikishi. What are you doing?
I was going to say, Rikishi's unpredictable. Well, wait a minute.
All right, that's enough, Rikishi. You've done enough.
What is he going to do now? Come on, Jeff Hardy barely moving in the ring. Not again.
Oh, come on. This is enough. Wait, Lita.
What's Lita doing? Lita's on the top rope.
Ooh.
Oh, and Rikishi sensed it, King. It's like he had eyes in the back of his head. Grabbing that top rope, and Lita's been knocked out. And,
No. Wait a minute.
Don't tell me.
No! Stink face on Lita!
Lord!
God.
Wait a minute. It's Matt Hardy.
What?
Matt Hardy coming to the aid of Lita. Head right away on Rikishi.
Oh, he may come and save her, but I guarantee he won't kiss those lips again. Oh, her breath must smell like manure.
The damage was done, however, King. The stink face from Rikishi to Lita. I think Rikishi liked it.
Oh, he's proud. I dare you to kiss her now, man. P.U.
I'll tell you, Rikishi did a number on Jeff Hardy. First, King, the bonsai drop. Crashing into the sternum. That's 400 plus pounds into the chest of Jeff Hardy.
Oh, my gosh. And then into the face of Lita, that huge, massive butt of Rikishi.
A huge, disgusting stink face.
Oh, my gosh.
Over a- so sacrifice yourself.